beat Vermont back in December. Now the Catamounts are looking for a little revenge in the first of a two-game set here at the Gutterson Fieldhouse. The atmosphere here is electrifying. The Hockey East playoffs still 3 weeks away, but you couldn't tell that from the crowd here tonight.
Makes to play good two-way hockey.
He's challenging this week to just what you said, be better.
How about this? Out of the blocks, it's a goal for Vermont. The first shot dumped in. Jack Downing sneaks it in to make it 1-0. Catamounts 33 in.
Well, that's a start UNH didn't want. It's the start Vermont wanted, obviously.
Challenge gives them a new area of study to take a look at and mentally prepare for the game.
DeSimone all alone in front, and UNH is on the board. 1-1 as DeSimone was fitting himself for the championship belt. Burroughs is a guy who's been on a yo-yo. He's played on the blue line up front. Blue line. Moses shot, score! Stevie Moses gets his ninth of the season, and the Wildcats have their first lead. Burlington, Vermont. UNH comes in with Kip and a glove save made by Madore to deny Kip.
You know, the great part about it was right after the save got made, Sislo was skating past the goaltender Madore, and he slapped him in the chest. And you can just see the respect factor here. Glove over.
Rob Madore as he follows up and can't get that one. Borisinok scores, and the Wildcats have a 3-1 lead. By Brickley. Brickley is trying to hit DeSimone. Now Hardaway all alone, and Madore makes another glove save. We've seen it twice tonight from the junior goaltender.
Was the player really keen to that conclusion by himself?
Turnover. Stahlberg. Glove save made by DiGirolamo. DiCenzo, the freshman from Hibbing, Minnesota, gave it his best shot.
Ground. Well, I tell you what, I think Boston University could be a really tough out with the roster they have. They've got a good top six.
Oh, DeSimone's found the goal. How about that? Two teams meet again tomorrow night. That shot blocked in front. Hardawa sends it down, and it's tracking for the goal. It split the middle of the net for another empty net goal for New Hampshire.